I gotta be careful, there's an inkling and ockling after Santa's sled.
Good time, mate. Dingodile's the name. I am here that you two are hungry, and I actually want you guys to be at Dingo Diners. And also, it's also for Christmas and Christmas Eve. So, what do you guys want to eat now? Well, of course I will help you two to save Christmas.
I was enjoying the retired life.
I was a bad guy, but not anymore.
Hello? Is it me you're looking for?
Oh yeah, Dingodile is in my story, so hopefully you guys get to know him better.
Are you saying someone robbed you?
When we find those criminals, I would like to get my paws on those two.
Did the other one look like a monster? And one look all purple?
SpongeBob said that there was a purple guy and a hairy guy.
I know those guys.
We have arch nemesis.
Their names are Lloyd and Grumper, those two villains. They always bump into us in every adventure.
A Christmas mission.
Well, I suppose I could squeeze you in if I move a few very important ponies around.
If we say Christmas, we'll probably celebrate a Christmas holiday and even invite everybody.
Get back over here right this second. Now, get over here.
That sounds like another collection day for the poor, eh?
I just wrote a calibrator song for you three. I bet you guys might like it and you'll be jealous.
What? Pesticide, food denied, brushed aside, stepped on by shoes. I've got the little leggy, lumpy looking, lettuce munching, lonely larva blues. I crawl really slow, I've got too many feet. I'm hungry all the time, all I do is eat. They say I'm a pest, I am pest, like the rest, they look at me with ooze. I got the backboneless bug bashing, bug biting, bad bug blues. But things won't be like this when I spin my chrysalis, come out as a beautiful butterfly. My pretty wings and my new antenna things, I'll be way up high when I fly. Thank you.
like this. With my metamorphosis, I'll be a beautiful butterfly. And see my pretty wings and my new antenna things. I'll be way up high when I fly. Yes, I'm a caterpillar. I get no respect. When all of that will change, I'll be a brand new insect. No more pesticide, food and night, brushed aside, stepped on by shoes. But until then, I've got the lonely lava caterpillar blues. Look out, world, here I come.
A big, stupid, ugly
weirdo. Going somewhere, lovebirds? Well, I don't think so. You're not going anywhere.
Where is my sled? Or have you now?
That too, lovebirds!
Ow! Take this, and that, and that! You are not ruining Christmas.
Oh, I swear it makes me so mad! Come back here!
Let's beat the carp out of him, Marie.
Sorry, Santa says you're getting cold this year because you're being mean. And we will take that to...
What's that sound?
Let's go, mates. I got a problem now. Everyone's after the sled.
Halt! Who goes there?
Oh, I'm here to save Christmas.
Oh, well, then that's okay. Okay, who, may I ask, are you?
My name's Shy Guy. I am here to save Christmas before Christmas Day.
I'm happy you saved us from that mean old Krampus.
Well, Krampus is trying to take over Christmas, so that's why I'm taking the sled away from him.
So, Toonstropolis is the last city, right?
Yes, so I have like 80 houses to go before Christmas Day.
Let's put on music while we get to work.
You found Santa's sled? Is it hurting me?
Well, Santa said that in his radar, there is some little red guy controlling his sled. And we have like 2 days left until Christmas Eve, Rudolph.
Hi, everypony! Thanks so much for inviting me and Patrick and these other guys to the coronation.
Watch, no problem at all, Sponge.
Or in this case, Misfit Brothers and Sister!
Pinkie Pie, I don't even know what that means, alright? We should all team up to find Shy Guy and save Christmas, guys.
Hey guys, if we find Santa's sled, and we'll return it to him and he'll give us a lot of presents.
Faint hearts never won fair lady.
So where we go next?
Every present is in every house.
We gotta save Christmas and find Shy Guy, remember?
All right, Chomp, just go home. We'll take care of this, all right?
No, no, Mrs. Stay. Mrs. Kojata Binks. Mrs. Your humble servant.
It's way to be damn you. Bingo, bingo. Chew. Hey, three.
Oh, but it is. It is demanded by the gods, it is.
Where is it going?
To save Christmas, Mike.
We have to get Santa's sled back before Christmas and even Christmas Day. That little red guy has Santa's sled.
Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
It's rich with gold. Gold! Gold and silver! Silver and gold!
I have tracked my sled. Someone still has it.
Oh, boy, you fucking stay out of my diner!